Hello, my lovely kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing well at home, children. So, welcome back to your new class, children, that is class UKG. Children, I hope everyone has purchased their book set. So, today, I, Miss Isha Arora, your EVS teacher, going to introduce with you a new subject, EVS, of class UKG. So, as you can see, this is the next play, book 1. Okay? We will do now EVS in our book 1. So let's open EVS part. See children, this is our EVS general awareness content. In this, what we will study, practice, ages and stages, my body, sense organs, uses of hands and legs, magic words, good habits, good manners, and the last is food. So let's begin with the recapitulation first. See, this is practice. Are you a boy or a girl? Color the picture. So you can see here the picture of a boy and a picture of a girl is given to here. Okay, is given here. So what you will do, children, if you are a boy, then you will color this picture. And if you are a girl, then you will color this picture. Do not color both the pictures. According to your gender, you will color the picture. If you are a girl, then you will color this. And if you are a boy, then you will color this. See, I am a girl, so I will color this picture for all of you. Everyone must have purchased this crayon box. So you will take out any one color of your own choice and you will color the picture. See, I am using this orange color. Okay? I am discoloring the top part first. Color the picture very neatly so that it looks very beautiful. You wear clean dress now, so you will color it very neatly. Alright, first color the boundary part. And then fill the inside part like this. So see children, the upper part is done. Now I am using this blue crayon for covering the lower part, means this tunic. Like this, you will color the picture very neatly. See how I am moving my crayon? In the same way, you will do coloring. Color it very nicely. Alright. Now color this tie also in blue color. Remember children, you have to color your dress very neatly. You wear clean clothes, right? So color it very neatly. So this page is done children, page number 60. Now we will come over page number 61. See what is here? Fill in the blanks to tell about yourself. It means here you have to give your introduction. How you give your introduction to anyone? Like my name is this, I am a boy, I am 5 years old. Like this you'd give your introduction, right? So similarly, now you have to fill these blanks over here. Now read the first sentence. M-Y-M-I, N-A-M-E name, I-S-S. My name is, like my name is Isha Arora, so I am going to write the spelling of my name over here like this. I-S-H-A Isha A-R-O-R-A Isha Arora. You will write your name over here. I am a dash B-O-Y boy oblique girl G-I-R-L girl. So I am a girl, so I will mention here, right here, girl. And if you are a boy, then you will write down the spelling of boy, B-O-Y, boy. Now come to next. I am, A-M-M, dash, years old. Y-E-A-R-S, years. How many years old you are? You have to write the number here. Like your UKG's children is generally 5 years old. So you will write the spelling of five. F-I-V-E, five. Alright, so in this way you are going to do this page number 61. Now come to next page, children. Now see, children, next page is page number 62 and 63. What we have to do here, paste the pictures of your favorite things. Everyone has its own favorite things, like favorite toy, favorite color, favorite game, cartoon, fruit, vegetable, snack, animal, flower, vehicle. So what we are going to do over here? See, we will paste pictures. What we will do, children? We will paste pictures over here. Yes. So I have now taken some pictures of my own choice. You can see these are the pictures. And now with the help of glue, I am going to stick these pictures over here. You have to paste any one favorite things of your own choice over here. Okay, so now let's begin. See, my favorite toy is, I like to play with teddy bear or with ball. So I'm going to paste these two pictures over here. See, I have pasted Fevicol at the back side of this picture, and now I'm going to stick it over here in this block. Press it gently, and similarly I'm going to paste the picture of ball over here like this. See, now the next is favorite color. So my favorite color is green. So I will stick this picture like this. All right, now the next is game. What is your favorite game? My favorite game is cricket. So I'm going to paste the picture of cricket over here like this. And the next one is favorite cartoon. My favorite cartoon is Mickey Mouse. So let's paste the picture over here. You will apply glue at the back side of each picture, and then you will stick. Now come to next page, favorite fruit. My favorite fruit is apple. And the next one is favorite vegetable. My favorite vegetable is brinjal. So I will paste the picture of brinjal over here. And the next is snack. I like to eat burger. So I will stick this picture. Next is animal. My favorite animal is elephant. See, now I have stick this picture. Next is flower. My favorite flower is lotus. So I will stick this picture. And the last is vehicle. My favorite vehicle is bus. So in this way, children, you are going to paste the picture of your favorite things in this book. So this is all about our first topic in EVS. I hope you like this and you will do this very neatly. Thank you so much.